Is there anyone in this audience that's seen our band before? This side. This song is called Last Night.
Sophie, we didn't hear you back there.
Oh no, no, I like horrendous.
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 Accent's cool. This is Sophie from Scotland. I don't know if you could hear me back in there, but yeah.
What?
And that's Emma. And earlier I shouted, she has a YouTube channel too. And the flower crown.
You're just getting
videoed. What? My glitter's gone. I had glitter all over there earlier.
I could give you cat whiskers.
Do it.
No.
Do it.
No.
Give me cat whiskers. Go. What are you using?
An eyeliner.
Okay. That rubs off, doesn't it?
Yeah. You're fine. Oh yeah. My god, what?
Should we get rid of that bit?
Oh my, have you got a wipe? I don't know where the rest of your nose is. There.
Her and that. So. I'm gonna go see Tonight Alive like this. Wait, Emma, what's your channel name?
M-Lou.
M what?
M-Lou.
Wait, say it.
M-Lou, E-M-L-O.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna tell you.
Can you write Slam Dunk 2K17 on my head?
It's going well.
Yeah!
Slam Dunk 2K17! Dude, I'm broken. I love you. You're my hero.
Okay, when we start this first song.
Thank you.
decided. I don't like Don Broco, but they're quite good live, to be fair.
Her reaction was pretty
good. See, I had a good bit to say at the end.
It's a bit dark in here.
Oh, I thought it was a bar.
Nice video.
That was so intense.
We're drinking double whiskey and coke.
You are?
We're drinking double whiskey and coke. I was telling the screen that. I'm talking to a fucking phone.
Welcome to the Dulcam.
My phone says I've only got 15 minutes after recording, so I'm going to use them on my bae, Jen, and the rest of the Tonight Alive lads.
Yet, because I'm right in the middle of like a costume change. I'm just kidding.
I need help.
If you don't know what Tonight Alive is about, the leads, we stand for personal power and emotional freedom. I hope you feel that way tonight.
Sophie got me drunk. God's sake.
I'm too drunk for life.
You got me drunk for Tonight Alive, man. Yeah, I am, man. Did you like Tonight Alive at all?
I did. I'm just really tired.
This is all your fault, Sophie.
I'm sorry.
You're a bad influence.
Watch, you're going to fall out of this door.
You're a bad influence on me.
This isn't actually...
Does this count as breaking into a hotel or what, then?
No. Because okay. We paid for it.
I didn't. Neither did Emma.
I have to get the 11.
We're going to Sophie's room. That sounds right. We're going to the after party now.
How do we eat?
Three. I don't fucking know. Which one did you go in?
The last one.
Then are we the fucking...